Stephen Harper's economic mismanagement has hurt our economy and put us in another recession.